the bottom side of turn two.
Good run by Josh Daniels on that start. 25J got a good jump around the outside, was moving his way through that field. Might have a run down the back straightaway. It looked like Raquel had some problems as he came out of two. Came up on his backside. Nowhere to go. That's not like you do there.
I thought there was going to be some problems on the front stretch because the wall got in the way there for a minute.
I tried to make that run.
Daniel third, Shafroth second, checkered flag for Jeff Tubbs.